Hardy here, and today I am going to show you four important settings in Maya. So whenever I click on this cube or cylinder, it appears in center of this grid. So to remove that, just go in select polygon primitives and click on interactive creation like this. And now whenever I click on cube, it gives me the option to click and drag on grid and then to create a cube. Okay, the second setting is infinite undos. For this setting, go in Windows, setting and preferences, and click on undos. By default, Maya only give 50 undos. We can't undo 51 times. To remove this, click on infinite undo and save. And now you can undo infinite times. Third setting is auto save. For this setting, go in Windows, click on setting and preferences, click on preferences, and here we have to go in file projects, and here auto save, we have to enable auto save. It will ask you for time, for what time you have to save auto save. For that we have to here it is 10 minutes. After 10 minutes it will auto save. We can also move this and adjust our time to 15 minutes, 30 minutes. By default I will give only 10 setting and save it from here. And fourth setting is export as an OBJ file, so that we can render it in KeyShot, etc. For this setting, we have to go in Windows, setting and preferences, and click in plugin manager, and here we have to find OBJ, OBJ export, and click on load and auto load. Here we have to click on load and auto save, and then we have to save it. And then after, I will show you here, I will create one cube. And then we have to export all. Click on this option box, and now we have here we have option that we can export it in OBJ, and then we can render it in KeyShot or any other software. So these are the four important settings in Maya. I hope you enjoy this video, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I will upload more 3D modeling videos and also some gameplays in my channel. So stay tuned to my channel, and I hope you will enjoy it. Thank you.